there. This is Sasha and
Marcus
of Helloween, and you're watching Rocknlive.
Feels very good hanging around here, running around from catering to wardrobe and all that, but yeah. You know, haven't played here.
It's really nice. Yeah. I like the avant-garde style in here, and it's this theater style.
Yeah,
it's great to see here, and we heard a lot about this venue before, so...
Yeah. But the real feeling we get after the show when we play, then you're 100% on track for this venue.
That's great. It's running good. I mean, it's 6 weeks by now, I think, something like that, or 5 weeks we're on tour, and starting out in Spain, and then there's a lot of Eastern European shows. So it's really nice, good,
yeah, going
but
good.
Also good to be back in France.
The roads. We have one or two songs we change from time to time, but in general we have like, and apart from that, two or three songs, the set list will always be kind of the same.
So we start to experiment in the beginning of the tour, or even in the rehearsals, we start to try things out, and then we just figure what kind of songs fit together. And that's kind of set list we're playing basically every night then. Sometimes we are aufgeregt, nervös.
Well, I think everybody has its own way to be like that, to be anxious, because I get very tired personally. Right before the show I could like fall asleep, but this is kind of maybe being...
It really depends also on venue and country and mood. And I mean, we're not robots.
No, but it's not. But it's also not like I shit in my pants, you know. It's like
no, it's still fun. I mean, it's still fun going on stage. It's still fun doing this. I mean, that's really one of the best jobs in the world.
The first chords will wake me up always.
I always wanted to say that cliché sentence. I did. Already.
How was it?
No, just stay alive, have fun, enjoy the moment, and go to concerts and have fun together. Yeah.
We're going to entertain you for some more years, you can't stop us, and that's it, you know.